Hold on. New York City, man. It's the kid Lloyd Banks. And if you hearing what I'm hearing right now, you know this ain't no regular shit, homie. This is something special, and we gotta bring this back. Green, come on, Green, come on. Countdown to Armageddon.
Let's go. I got a riddle. What's little and talks big? Women in arms and queenie white filling in the middle. That'll do anything to throw dirt on my name if it means walking a whole Mediterranean. Isn't it Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian? No, it's Dave Raymond and oh, oh sorry, yo, so sorry, whoa. But that was a long time ago when I was just Joe Schmo rapping in Joe Blow's basement. I apologize for it before, so either accept it or you don't, and let's move on and find zone that I've grown and get the bone. Keep licking these nuts. Marks keep walking around sniffing each other's butts, or should I say asses? What would be the more politically correct term to use for the masses? The question I ask is, how can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain or simply to entertain? Am I being real or am I being fake? Am I just a fraud or am I truly genuine? Or am I caught up in this hot water? Brody, I'm a daughter. I told you I love this culture. Don't let him insult you. I'ma tell you one more again. This is the environment. Sit the fuck down in his new chair that goes round and round that he bought from new money in his bank.